our final stage for the Santos Tour Down Under of 2018 is the Be Safe, Be Seen Motor Accident Commission Stage 6. It's the city circuit, and like every year, we will be looking out for the sprinters. There'll probably be a breakaway, we can always count on that, but I think every year it comes down to a sprint, because that last drag up King William Street is a fast one, and I certainly think it'll be a race between Caleb Ewan, Andre Greipel and Peter Sagan this year. Really looking forward to that stage. It's a great family day out and lots of places to watch the race. For me, a personal favourite has to be Montefiore Hill. That's where the King of the Mountain is. Subaru King of the Mountain's on Montefiore Hill. So head up there and you'll see the cyclists race up there as fast as they possibly can. It puts such a sting in the legs, that hill. It's not huge by any standards for pro cycling, but when you're racing up there that many times, absolutely, it gets tough by the end of the race. It's also a beautiful view from there over the rest of the circuit, but the sprint will be on King William Street, and so that will certainly be a place to be seeing the action.
Yeah, that's right, Manny. Tradition tells us the overall lead doesn't really change on the last day. 90 kilometres, which they'll do in less than 2 hours. The last few years, if you're in the Oka jersey, you've got a few seconds lead. You pretty much have the tour wrapped up, but we can all recall the day Kai Hundemark from Germany had the leader's jersey, and he had only a small margin in front of Stuart O'Grady, and Stuart O'Grady managed to take the win on the last day, on the last sprint. So nothing's impossible, and if it's going to be a close tour this year, then it's not really over until the riders have crossed that finish line one last time. With two bonus sprints along the way up at the finishing straight, it could still be very interesting. So typically though, the riders are going to be really tired by now. It's one of the hardest Tour Down Unders in the 20 years, and probably Mike Curter meant it to be something memorable. It will be something memorable, and may the strongest rider win. I hope to see all the UniSA supporters out there, and we'll be gunning it from the gun again. And yeah, go Team UniSA!
Go Team UniSA! Thanks very much.
Yeah. Thank you.